I worked hard. I played hard. I played even harder. If you know what I mean.
Yes, lads, it's true. I am back. You're alright, lads. This is the Geordie Jedi here. Yeah. I am finally back. After a bit of a hiatus, basically, I've just been kept stupidly busy. I'm finally back. Hopefully, things will at least go back to normal. Right, let's get going. Have a match against Arsenal, straight back into the Bournemouth career mode. Unfortunately, this is right after Newcastle's been confirmed relegated. So I am disappointed about that. As it will kind of be pointed out eventually, you know, through the talk of this tune stuff. We're not as fussed about getting relegated necessarily. It's about losing Rafa Benitez as a manager. As I say, you know, this will all come out and talk the tune, so I won't go on too much. But we have a match against a tough Arsenal side. Bloody sermon, ask it. You could see where he was, and you sort of thought, he's thinking about it, but he's not that confident, you know. He's like, do I really want to go forward? Bitch. I'll teach you that, bugger. I was gonna say, I could see that, but obviously it's not letting us move sermon instantly, is it? It's like, a little annoyed. That sermon. Couldn't really pressure him. There's from, yeah, I knew where he was going. Obviously, Sherman was too busy walking back off the balance of it. It was a good shot, though. You have to give credit for his shot. There was nothing you have to do about that. Get to the Maya. Maya takes him off. Goes for it himself. Ah, bastard. That was close as well. Oh, it was even blocked. Oh, well, it might be even closer. Go on, Sherman. Oh, okay. Everyone's shattered. Problem is, it's been a while, so I've no idea, you know. I'm assuming the Chelsea game must have more or less just happened. Nearly got it good to Wilson. It got to Wilson, but I needed to take a first time, which I wasn't 100% on. I should have done, you know, with the gift of hindsight, I should have just taken our first time, but I was a little dubious about taking our first time. Stop Theo Walcott, that was actually a good foul. Not to come away with a card out of that. It stopped Walcott because Walcott was basically away. The issue I have with that is that it was Ramsey. I've seen goals like this. We've even scored Newcastle. Scored goals like this. Aaron Ramsey. Is he against Matip? Bloody Aaron Ramsey has beaten Joel Matip. No, that's not right. Matip thought that Ramsey basically did what, you know, most people would do. Jimi Hendrix! Oh, no, I'm sorry. No, I'm sorry. We've got four for us. Obviously, I held circle going for the shot. He lost the ball. Took the shot anyway. Matip, you're going to have to keep on Sanchez. He's pressure and force him to do something like this. Unfortunately, Jesus Christ, there's three of them. Bloody three of them forward. Pressure wise, we've done really well. Make sure that they didn't take that shot instantly. I can't believe that. But Matip did his job. He pressured Sanchez, you know. Matip was not catching up with Sanchez. That was pretty much guaranteed. You know, Joel Matip was not catching up with Sanchez. Oh, good save. Right at Chesney. 2-0 to Arsenal. Yeah. We played alright, funny enough. They just got two particularly good shots. And we didn't. No, it was as simple as that. Newcastle beat Watford 3-0. That'll be the day. Right, big match against Chelsea. Hopefully we can come out with something out of this one. We've got a Turbay back in the starting lineup. We've lost Francis, unfortunately, but Cook's not bad either. Right. See, hopefully we'll come out with something out of this. We've played well. We did actually play alright against Arsenal, but they've never got the chances, you know. I mean, really, you know, Chelsea should be aiming for players like, you know, Mats Hummels, who of course has went to Bayern Munich already, so yeah. God, see, that's the kind of chances we should be putting away. But the fact that those chances happen are important. But really, you know, I am right, we should be putting chances like that away. Ref. I was going to say, that's funny enough, that's a bit of a nasty one as well. And some 29 yards out, that's not bad. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, beauty! I thought it was going to be too close to the keeper. I really thought I was going to be too close to the keeper. I didn't look. When I took it. But that's spot on. That is magnificent. That's why I love Philippe Anderson at the free kick. He's one of the only people I know that does that. You know, the really sort of leaning back, basically almost taking the shot at the right angle. I know there are other players that do that, but he's the only one and the only few that they do. And he's brilliant at it as well. Crap. Too easy. Passing it around like bosses, absolute bosses, there was nothing unlike I could do, especially yeah, it was Philippe Anderson and Mikel. Mikel just went on challenge, issue there. Pedro as well. And going through that, completely on challenge. Keeper could have done better as well. I did find it weird that you saw just, he almost collapsed. Shit. Wow, Derby. I was expecting something. Wasn't expecting quite that good. That was who the hell plays him onside? I wanna know who played number 18 onside. Somebody played him on. I bloody Nkoulou. Bloody runs alright down. Bloody played Mc. Is it? 18, I'm not sure who that is. It is Remy, kind of thought it might have been. Bloody plays him onside. Fucking Nkoulou's played him onside. Oh, Wilson. Went from 1-0 up and more or less in control of the game. You know, we weren't really giving away chances to 2-1 down. Via some dubious play. Basically, it was like it was just too good, there was nothing I could do. Yeah, I used to save that one. Because I thought bloody Boris could save the first one. My heart left when it came back to him. Absolutely left. We didn't deserve that. We really didn't deserve it. We played well. They got two lucky goals. Especially the second one. First one was good play. The second one was an absolute fluke. But stats tell you everything. Really, we played better. We certainly had better chance. We had more shots. Just apart from the hard goal. We couldn't put any away. Right. I will have to finish up here before an FA Cup match against Everton. It's been Jordy Jedi. Leave a like if you can't. It really helps. Subscribe for more videos. See you lads in a bit.